two thumbs up.
Yes.
Winner, best director at the Cannes Film Festival. Adam Sandler is utterly winning to watch, says Entertainment Weekly. Emily Watson is sublime. Joel Siegel hails it as a genius romantic comedy. And Newsweek raves, Punch-Drunk Love is amazing.
This is fine. This is nice.
Adam Sandler, Emily Watson.
I have a love in this life. It makes me stronger than anything you can imagine.
Punch-Drunk Love.
Smile.
It's a critical time for me. I need something big.
This could be what you're looking for.
This character, Owen, he's quick on his toes, he's hip, he's a con artist, but I think it's what I've been working toward my whole career.
I am such a fan. I just want to picture
together? You betcha. Smile. Photography's always been my thing. I'm Bob Crane. John Carpenter.
If you like photography, you would believe this new equipment they sent me. It'll blow your mind.
What will we do with it?
All movies.
One of my friends is having a party up in the hills on Friday. Could be fun.
Are you seeing another woman?
Absolutely not. Oh.
Hey, a day without sex is a day wasted.
What's your secret? Three words. Don't make waves.
You're a fortunate man.
Yes, I am.
There could be a very serious conflict here between your lifestyle and your career.
How many women are there? How many?
Thinking about getting out.
Well, we gotta keep the thing going, big daddy.
Why ruin it?
Bob Crane is a good guy. Bob Crane's a loser.
I don't know about you guys. I got things to hide.
I want to restart my career.
If I were to send you out again, I'd have to be able to tell people you're a new man. Well, tell them sex is normal.
Snap it up.
It's good for you. I'm normal.
Before it's too late.